Hello, Successful Sami here, and today I'm going to be showing you how you can travel out of the country as an English teacher. You know, one of the benefits of Nigeria was colonized by who? Nigeria was colonized by who? Okay, so who colonized Nigeria? The British are the people that colonized Nigeria. The British are the owner of English. The British are the owner of English language, and because they are the one that colonized Nigeria, Nigeria is forced to speak English. And because English is one of our first language, it gives us an added advantage such that we can teach English in countries that English is not their first language. For you to effectively do that, one of the things you have to understand is that you have to get a certificate that is called TEFL. Okay? TEFL is a shortened word for teach English as a foreign language. Now, I'm showing you a couple of places where you can do this course for 3 months. And the moment you have the certificate, you can travel to different parts of the world to go and start lecturing or teaching in their language school as an English teacher. And so if you look at this place, this is bridge.edu. In bridge.edu, you see TFL and TSLOL program. You can actually learn English as 60 hours teaching English to young learners. That can be your specialization. That's a special certificate, as you can see here. You can have a 120-hour master certificate, 100 hours professional certificate, 210-hour teaching English online, and you can compare all of these courses. When you do all of this, you stand the advantage of having the opportunity to teach English language abroad. Now, look at this place now. Teach English abroad ebooks, but let me open this for you so that you can see this. Teach English abroad guide. So as a Nigerian, you can go to a number of countries and teach English. If you want to go to any of these countries to teach English, I'm going to give you a list of countries that accept this certificate for you to be able to teach English very shortly. But I just need to show you that there are jobs online that are waiting for you in all of these places. Okay. Now, having said that, I want you to look at this other side. This is where you can come and get a dream job after you have learned that English. Look at this place. You can teach English in China, in Beijing, in Changin, in Tijan, in Colombia, in Thailand, in Vietnam, in Singapore, and in a lot of other countries like that I'm still going to give you. And all you need is this certificate. And with 3 months, you can do the course studying this English, getting the certificate, rather, teaching English as a foreign language. So what I'm saying is that there's a certificate of English you can get for 3 months, even when you are not an English graduate from the university, but you are in Nigeria and your first language is English, okay? So because of that, you stand the advantage of being able to do that. So when you come to bridge.edu.com, you can learn about how to take the course. And when you come to this particular website, teachenglishasaforeignlanguage.ie, and that's TFL of Ireland, there are some places where if you do this course for 3 months, they are going to pay you to come and do internship. Okay, you are doing internship and they are paying you money, okay? And from this site, I think you will be able to see that some of those countries that will pay you for internship. So you can see Cambodia will pay you for doing internship, okay? you are not yet teaching. You are just doing internship. You have done the program for about 3 months and you are now doing internship in Cambodia. They will pay you. In Thailand, they will pay you. In Italy, they will pay you. In Spain, they will pay you. In China, they will pay you. In Vietnam, they will pay you. In other countries like that, okay? Now, apart from that, you can actually also get scholarship to do that program if you so want, and there are also jobs that are waiting for you when you are done. The beautiful thing is that you come from a country that takes English as its first level, I mean as its first language, and because English is our first language in Nigeria, you stand the opportunity of being able to speak English. Just look at the way I'm speaking English, just because English is our first language. Some countries have their first language to be French, some have their own to be Spanish, but ours is English, and English is the most accepted or the most spoken language all over the world, at least for now. Okay, and because of that, there are some countries that wants to produce and manufacture products, write manual in English, but there is nobody to do the interpretation. Some of their schools are not even teaching in English, and so they need a lot of English teacher. And so if you have studied any course in Nigeria, you've gone to any school in Nigeria, no matter the course, philosophy, religious studies, engineering, whatever it is, even mathematics, and you now go and do this English course for 3 months, you can actually go to any of those countries, settle down, it will cover your wife and children, and you will be able to teach English in any of those schools. So these are the courses that are available. You can do a 120-hour premier course, 180-hour advanced, 240 hours professional. These courses are based on hours, not on years. You know, we are used to years going to university. Oh, you've gone to university for 3 years or 8 years to learn medicine, for 5 years to do law, for 6 years to do engineering. It's different now. This one depends on hours. Once you are done with that course, you can do internship in countries. They will be paying you while you are doing the internship. And once you are done, you can also work in other countries. So if you are thinking of traveling abroad and you are looking at what you can do to travel abroad, this is one of the courses to you can do to travel abroad. So these are the courses that you can see that they are doing here. You can also see where you can teach online, and this one is coming directly from Republic of Ireland. Okay, so I need you to check that out. Also in this place, people that have done that course, they are posting job for them. Okay, so look at this place now. You have done TEFL, see job posting that is waiting for you. See countries where they want to employ you. Okay, so you can look at this right now. They said in Taiwan, they will give you let me see this. Look at this job now. Admin fee of 79 applies for a non-TEF Institute of Ireland. Okay, so if you do this course from the Institute of TEF, that's Teach English as a Foreign Language Institute of Ireland. You know, Ireland was from UK, and UK is the original country that colonized Nigeria, and they speak English. So Ireland also speak English. I need you to get that. So if you do this course from their institute, there is this particular platform you can go to and get a job. Now, look at this. If you finish that course from that particular institute, look at some of the jobs you are going to get. They will pay you a salary of 1,300 euro to 1,600 euro. This job is available right now. You can see it here. You can see it here. And then the airport, pick up and transfer. There's full accommodation and assistance for you. If you are going to China, they're going to be paying you 18,000 yen. Okay, you can see that 18,000 yen. They will give you flight arrangement. There's housing accommodation. In Korea, they were going to pay you 1,550 euro, flight 1,000 euro, accommodation included, just for you to come and teach English. Just for you to come and teach English. Spain is 1,000 euro. housing included, the period is 10 months. And this one is 1 year contract in Thailand. Monthly housing rent, 3,000 Thailand currency and 30,000 Thailand currency for monthly salary. Now, Vietnam is going to pay you $1,350 accommodation allowance given, and the job period is between 6 to 12 months. Now, apart from that, you can also see teach in beautiful central Mexico. You can also teach here. This one is looking for full-time job, this contract job, just because you have done that program for 3 months. So don't you think it's worth it for you to go for this course? I think you need to think about taking up this course. You can see it here also. There are job opportunities on this side as well. So when you come to this place and you go to premiertefl.com, you can actually enroll and do the course in that place. And once you enroll and do the course in that place, you will be able to teach in any of those countries. So you can now go, you can do your course there, you can do your course in TEFL Institute of Ireland. You can do it there, and that gives you an extra advantage. Just like you see, you teach, you travel, you explore. I mean, just 3 months and you are good to go. I mean, you are good to go. Certificate that is globally recognized for 3 months. You are taught to teach English and you become a professional teaching all over the world, collecting salary. So all your effort of traveling to travel abroad and there is no success, and you are, what I will encourage you to do is look for a way to do this course. And once you do the course, you can actually go abroad and start teaching English. They will pay you for going abroad, and of course that definitely covers your family. So you might want to go to this website, bridge.edu. You want to check out that site. You also want to check out this site as well. That's tefl.ie. That's the TEFL Institute of Ireland. Okay, you also want to check out the jobs at tefl.ie. That's where you get the jobs, okay? If you go through the TEFL of Ireland, okay, tefl.com, this is their main website. This is the main website of tefl.com, and you can actually do their course, their teachers training program and all of that. So you want to go through that as well. And then also you might want to go through the Premier TEFL program. All of them are doing the same program. And once you are done with this program, look at this job opportunity here. 8 companies hiring non-native English speakers to teach English online. Okay, if you have gone through this course, you can actually come online and start teaching English even when you are not a born British, you are not a born American, you are just a Nigerian that is speaking this English that I'm speaking and you are listening to me right now. Companies are looking to hire you and they want to pay you, and you are going to be teaching online. So if there's lockdown, you can be teaching English and be making money at home. Okay, I want to wrap up by saying that you also need to check itohi.com. At itohi.com, it helps you to add details about teaching abroad, about internship, countries that will pay you, okay? Countries that will pay you for doing internship. Maybe I need to explain this to you. Internship is like something you do when you are done with your OND, okay? You finish your ordinary diploma certificate, and while you're done with your ordinary diploma certificate, you go for IT. Okay, you are with an organization, you are going through the practical training of what you have learned in school. But this time around, when you do this, what you get is that you do it in another country and you are getting paid at the same time. Okay, so on that note, I want to start wrapping up. Try and make sure that you go for that course, 3 month course, and then you get to pay them. And then once you have the certificate, you are good to go. On that note, I'm going to be closing right now. My name is Successful Sunmi. Till I come your way next time, remain financially intelligent.